From KDFW Fox 4, the only local news at 8 a.m., it's Good Day on Fox 4.
12 minutes after 8 o'clock, you might be on your own to defend yourself in a garage, in a parking lot. We have tips to help you feel more confident that you don't have to be a victim of crime.
It's 8:21. You don't need to be a karate master to defend yourself.
Thank goodness.
I know. I had the four moves you need to know to fight off an attacker. A 10th degree black belt, knows a thing or two when it comes to self-defense. Joining me this morning is Nick Chamberlain from Chamberlain Studios of Self-Defense. Thank you so much for being here, first of all.
It's a pleasure.
And we've had in the news some attacks in the downtown Dallas area, insecure buildings, and I think that has a lot of people on edge. I mean, no matter where you are, I think it has a lot of us thinking, what would I do in that situation? And you're here to help us this morning.
Well, the most important thing is awareness, not being in those situations to start with.
Mm-hmm.
Teaching people how to be a great fighter is a difficult thing to do. It takes a lot of training.
Yeah.
But there are some simple things that you can do that will present the best opportunity for you to escape and get out of that situation.
Okay.
So we're going to show you some of those
today. I'm ready. What do we have to do?
Okay. So here's our bad guy. He's coming in.
He looks bad.
From the front. First thing we need to do is turn sideways so that there's less of a target. And get your hands up. So when he grabs and attacks, hands come up from here. Your weapons are going to be your hands and fingers. And your targets are going to be the eyes and face, the throat, the groin. So you're going to strike towards the face. Kick
and
towards
kick.
The groin.
Hit and kick.
Very simple
targets.
And you're
targets. Turning sideways the whole time, so
there's
less
to hit.
For you to hit.
You don't want the person to have a full attack on you from here and just be able to grab. Okay? So immediately turn to the side, hands come up to protect you, and then you're striking towards the face, to the throat, and to the groin.
Okay.
Those are your easiest targets.
Okay. What if they come at you from behind?
If they came at you from behind, then same thing. From here, you need more space. So you need to create space, and you need to be able to protect. Yeah.
Okay.
You need to be able to protect your throat. This is what everyone's afraid of, is the person grabbing them from behind. So controlling the arm,
and
then it's going to be a wrestling match anyway. There's no super easy way to get out, but as soon as you've created some space, then you're going to come back in and again strike to your vulnerable targets, face, groin.
I had heard to pull a pinky. Is that true? Like if somebody has your neck or something, to pull, like...
While he's choking you around here and you're trying to find a pinky...
Yeah, you're right. Okay, okay.
You've already been dragged out of the parking lot.
Okay, good point.
So
just...
Strike to the groin, strike to the eyes and face, groin, face, kick, and get out.
And he's done.
I don't have to worry about pinkies.
Okay, that's so smart. All right. All right, what else? Any other tips?
Oh. Again, attacks from the front. People get concerned that they should be defending against the attacker.
Yeah.
So as soon as the person grabs, they worry about, I can't get out.
Yeah.
You're not worried about the attack. You're worried about
pushing
the bad guy.
So
instead of trying to release and escape from the actual hold, you're instead causing damage to the bad guy. If you worry about looking for a pinky,
it's going to be too late. Okay. So you have a free event that's coming up that we want to let people know about. It's basically this the boot camp that you do, right?
It is.
Okay. And that's a week-long workout challenge, February 1st through 5th. And it actually benefits the North Texas Food Bank as well, right?
It does. It's every morning from 6 to 7. It's not a straight martial arts training class. It's like you said, a boot camp fitness class.
Yeah.
Every morning from 6 to 7, we encourage people to come out and work out with us.
All right.
Both locations in East Dallas and also at Love Field.
Okay, thank you so much. You can find a link to Chamberlain Studio on our website, fox4news.com. Thanks for the tips.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.